there's a continuation of our great journey.
What's that you say?
Kill the heretic leader. The prophets will be done.
You what, you dickhead?
What?
How dare you call me that?
All right, shit. We've done this mission twice, but never in front of this camera.
Never in front of this camera, no.
So we have done this before, and it's a tough one, and it's a long
it's
one.
It's a very long one, yeah.
The last time we did it was like almost 2 hours. I'm gonna say an hour 45.
So you say an hour 45.
I think so,
say probably about, hour 50.
It's 10 past 5 now, 50, so yeah. 10 past 5, 10 past 6. About half 6, I'd say. All right, man, what's going on? Is this a drug bust?
This is a stick-up.
That stench. I've smelled it before.
What happened in the last one?
We are tracking down the heretic. So
we're the arbiter.
We are the arbiter. So he's running through this station.
Okay, and this is the station that's floating above, like,
that's
space.
Floating, no, below. It's hanging below the halo from the first one.
Well, yeah, but it's above the planet.
Yeah, above the gas giant. Okay.
And one of these doors will eventually open? Once we're done loading the level?
No, just go around the corner.
Oh, there's a corner?
Yeah,
where?
Right here.
I need my torch.
This architecture is deceptive.
You're safe now, young ones.
Safe now, young ones.
All right, listen, guys. Anyone got a rifle? I can use a rifle. I've only got this shitty gun.
Guys, things is going down in here.
I can't see anything. Nothing's going down in here. I don't know where all the fighting is.
Down, wow, he's following me. There we go.
Oh, down there.
Down
right,
there.
Below us. Okay.
Down this unbreakable glass. Man, I love these floors.
I'm gonna move this mic.
I love the floor. Oh.
I love a rifle.
Oh dear.
Or like a fucking torch. How about that? You know, I think I turned the brightness down on the TV the other day. I'm gonna turn it back up. That doesn't even make a difference. Yep.
I'm gonna dual wield with this needler here.
Okay, off. Yes, guns. Wonderful.
What happened here?
What's that you say, Grunt?
He's got a bad feeling about it.
Morning food nipples?
Yeah, that they...
What? I thought I heard that wrong.
No, you heard it right.
Listen, guys, anyone got a rifle? I could use a rifle. Hold your fire! We're here to help you. Fucking... That was Picard that said that, right?
Yep.
When did Picard say
that? First contact.
Alright.
After the initial bombardment of...
And they're on the ground in the
Phoenix. Yeah, they're on the ground next to the Phoenix. He shouts, he goes, oh, wow, yeah. And she starts shooting him. He's like, hold your fire, we're here to help you.
He's inside the tidy ball. We must destroy it.
How did that thing...
Hey, look, onions. I mean, what are these strange creatures that I have never seen before?
No, he has seen them before. They know what what it is.
Okay.
They know what
then
it is.
Then why were they all like, oh, what are these abominations? Is that the other guys in my team who've never seen them?
Yeah.
Hey, that abomination dropped exactly what I asked for. Thank you, Flood God.
Thank you, Flood God.
Yeah, you ask and he giveth.
He giveth.
Delivereth. I'm gonna just wait for one of these doors to open.
He's looking at something that's probably an onion.
I'm so thirsty.
This is the sound of him drinking. Okay, so our guys are shooting our guys now.
I'm just watching this unfold.
He threw a grenade up!
You fucking idiot.
To kill a little onion.
I'm leaving this shit show. Goodbye.
Let's go.
Oh, God. And you asked me why you think this is gonna take...
It didn't take us that long.
2 hours. It did take us that long. I have evidence.
Yeah, that's true.
The mission before this took about 50 minutes. This one took an hour and 50.
Kill that sentinel.
Oh, sorry.
I haven't got a rifle.
Yeah,
he fell off.
That's the annoying thing about this mission, because you go into it with entirely...
Oh, wow, our entire team survived. So, yeah, don't go near the grunts, by the way. There are two grunts.
But there are grunts, right?
Yes.
So why shouldn't I go near them?
Well, you know what happens when they die.
Oh, they explode.
They have a tendency to explode and set off a thermonuclear reaction.
Yeah, and then they throw grenades at everything. Still, that could be useful. Or very dangerous.
Very dangerous!
I'm okay! What the hell just happened? Are they still throwing their fucking... He blew me up with
the... They're still... That answers your question.
Yeah, it does, yes.
Okay, so...
We're
gonna do this bit again.
I need that rifle. Oh, it's here. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for these guys to handle their shit. Do I keep the sword or take the needler?
Taking the needler.
Because when you're on that thing, you do stab a lot of flood guys. So, well, this guy's all over the place. Oh, he wasn't on my side, was he? I will stab the heretic.
Are you the heretic?
I'm the heretic.
So dark in here, everybody. Come on, door. Speak friend and enter. Meloch. That was it. Meloch. No?
No. There you go.
Ah, it was no. It was fuck off. Ha ha! Oh wait, that guy woke up. Grenade out!
I'm so glad you told me. You didn't tell me where or whether you'd thrown it at me. You just said, grenade out! where? So where's this grenade out?
Oh nice, I found more ammo for the carbine. It's probably worth us doing that. Meloch. I still think he looks a bit like an angry reaper. You know?
Do you reckon?
You remember the reapers?
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, I could help. But think of all that ammo I'd be wasting. These guys have got this. Anyway, they're proving themselves to...
Shoot me one more time, I dare you.
Goodbye.
What have they done?
Alright, I'm gonna try stabbing these guys.
He changed places, he's moved, he's up there now.
Yes.
So no grenades, don't kill me.
I know, yeah, I'm just stabbing now.
Stabbing. Alright, now you can shoot the sentinels.
I gotta watch out, because when I saw the sentinels, I leaped towards them, and oftentimes that leaves me over the edge.
The top of what?
Alright, those guys really take your shields off.
Aha! I have the perfect weapon!
Yeah, no, they drop those good guns, don't they? Do we let the grunts live? They could be a liability. I mean, if we get a checkpoint... Whoops!
What was that?
The floor was slippery, okay? I slipped. I'm not used to these weird...
The floor was slippery, was it, huh?
Alien floors. Where's this... Goddamn carbine, where is it?
Well, they are a few thousand years old, so... I've got it, I'm stood on it.
What? Oh, where are you? Okay. Wonderful. I picked up rounds for it and then dropped it. Where'd it go?
You fool.
Someone bring a torch over here. I can't see a damn thing. Hello? Run! Ah!
I got grenaded.
Oh, well that's alright because I need to find this... I'm spawning looking at the floor. There's one carbine, the other one's over here. There we go. Everything's fine now.
How are you? We're fine now, we're all fine here.
Well, I'm not thirsty anymore, so there's that. You know, I'm going to stand way back because of that, because of these grenade people. Just going to watch the action. Besides, I mean, you know, the onions, they come, they hit me, and they don't... Why'd you stand there and let him do that?
I jumped back!
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
We were all watching. I got my helmet cam on. Alright, where's this gun? Alright, gun number one. Then there's some ammo. I'm gonna go over here. I'm in here now. I'm gonna stay here.
I think that was a grunt.
I'm gonna... See?
I am so staying by the door.
I'm gonna have a lovely drink. Gonna look at this little onion. That guy stabbing the onion like it's dangerous or something. Open sesame! Do we have to kill everything here first? Is that it?
Well, you take the, yeah.
We're all stood over here.
Hang on
Jesus,
a minute.
Jesus, they're throwing grenades.
You know, doors open!
Alright. By the book this time. Oh god. I was gonna come in and stab some guys, but you ran in so quick. Oh, there's guys everywhere! Is that a grenade? I thought I saw a grenade.
That was a grenade,
it landed
yeah.
above us. Okay, that's fine. What is with this?
The sentinels didn't drop their weapons this time.
These sentinels have got some good voices. I thought I saw a grenade.
You did. Two of them coming down.
It's raining grenades.
It is. Oh, he flew.
I bet we get a checkpoint when this thing starts moving. Where are these things we're supposed to be shooting?
They're gone. Oh, guys.
There's one left above me somewhere. Or below me? Oh! He was underneath the thing.
Oh, another one dropped down.
I saved your life, Spartan elites. That guy really ran past me. Alright, checkpoint done. Do whatever you want now. Don't care anymore.
Wow, look at that. His armor was... Oh god, look at the arm there! Perfectly preserved.
Got another checkpoint. Never mind what's going on over there.
I'm gonna make it! Oh, I nearly made it.
Something killed me. I don't
grenade got me. I fell. Oh. I went flying.
Now every time we die, we'll be looking at this arm.
He's armless.
I'm just gonna go invisible and wait over here. Is that what? They keep hiding under there, don't they?
He wasn't hiding. He was hanging out.
What? It makes no sense. It's not funny. You want to rework that and come back to me when you got something better. He was hanging out. He wasn't hanging on anything. Oh, I thought I fell off there.
Oh.
I think I almost did, actually. Yeah, there's this bit. I almost fell off. Oh, is it the sentinels
shooting
again?
You.
Maybe. No, they're shooting above us. Because they're going to jump down at some point, aren't they? From somewhere.
Beyond the sea.
Stop twirling. Is that the thing going clack?
It's one of the tins. One of these barrels is blown up and it's just stuck in the game.
It sounds like they built this place out of ancient
stuff.
Like crappy pirate technology. Kind of stuff you get in a cartoon. Clack, clack, clack. Hey, I see some guys. Come on down.
That was me, never mind.
Oh, that guy dropped some carbine ammo. That was convenient. I think we got them all. Oh, there's this guy. Never mind. See ya. We'll see you in a bit, yeah?
Meet you at the bottom.
Good job, R4. Why does your face look like a spaceship? Oh, hey. I hope that was you with that gun.
It was me.
I keep thinking the sentinels are here.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh, the sentinels are
Sentinels
here.
Sentinels are here.
It's alright, I got a carbine.
I died.
I'll deal with this. Alright, I'm on the edge looking down at that guy. Wasn't there a guy here?
There's a guy who jumps in a sec, yeah.
Here, maybe? God, that guy didn't last long, did he? Get back on your feet, Spartan.
Oh, I get dizzy.
Oh shit, yeah, these guys, okay. It only takes a couple of carbine hits to take out these flying
dudes. One of their own weapons.
Yeah. It is well hidden, the pornography in my bunk. It's like, it's very specialist porn.
Something about his palace?
It's a magazine all about grunts that dress up like elites, like under big sheets. You know, like they get on each other's shoulders.
Okay then.
Yeah, not everyone's into it.
Yeah, this conversation took a weird turn.
Actually, I heard that E3 this year, which has just finished.
Oh no! 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 No!
Yeah, a guy hit me off the edge.
I look up and you're coming down.
Yeah. Oh, I just landed. Okay, at least we got a checkpoint just now, though. Yeah, no, apparently there was plenty of interest around the porno E3 VR booth.
Okay, is that because the only VR game's actually released at the minute?
No, it was just the one booth. Oh, maybe it was this guy. I'll stab him this time.
Stabby.
What are you shooting at, soldier?
I don't know, but I cut his arm off and he was like, yeah, no, I'm not dying yet.
Oh god, it's a flood with one of those guns. Ah, he got me. The flood have started using those sentinel things. Alright. A guy shows up here, I think. I'll shoot that guy. There we go. Nope.
Come out, wherever you are.
I thought the guy was going to show up right here. Right there.
Well, if he kills you now, you'll know where he's...
Right there. Oh.
Nope, he missed the jump.
Someone threw a grenade at him, though, so... Oh, great. I'm getting... Should we kill these grunts? Just the grunts.
No, the grunts are dead.
Oh, is it the elites?
It's just their elites now. Yeah, they're throwing grenades.
Listen, lads. I appreciate your assistance. Oh, all right.
Oh, they're using carbines.
Let's see, right? Let's see. I've got carbines. I need carbine ammo, probably. Well, I mean, I don't need it. I can always...
I can always...
I won't say no. Yeah. Well, really spinning.
Hey, we got a checkpoint there. Yay!
Oh god, you break those things open and there's onions inside. I think.
That's because it's been lying around for a few seconds.
See you, lads!
The food's
I'm okay! Look, I'm waiting for you down. Wait, hang on. I fell. But I fell onto this.
What? Wait a second.
I fell down onto this thing.
I'm up here on my own?
That was lucky, wasn't it? Good luck with whatever it is you're up to, lads.
Killing sentinels with a sword.
I'm surprised you haven't teleported to me yet.
No, I haven't seen the door.
I fell down to the door. It's down one of those things.
There it is.
There you go. Just hop on down. You'll be fine.
Okay.
All units.
Oh, I'm on the door frame.
Lip of the.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm over here.
Well, my work here is done.
You're arriving late.
I got stuck in traffic.
These guys have already triggered. He came running in here with his needler, started shooting me, so he did. Watch this. It's three of them.
They're all on the conversation.
Ha ha! Ah, fuck.
Is that you running down there like a madman waving your arms?
Yes.
Hey.
Alright.
I think we broke the game. They don't seem to be actually...
Oh no!
I was about to say active... Did he just like do a Superman thing into that...
I wasn't looking, I was stopping the onions from waking this guy up. You got an onion chasing you. At what point were they started called onions? Is that a lore thing? Are they called onions in the lore by like the Marines? Or is that just something you hear on like multiplayer? Well, not even...
No, I think that's what the Covenant called them, and then...
The Covenant know what onions are?
Of course they do.
It's a bit strange. Well, they got them from Earth and decided they were delicious and now they all eat them.
It'll be a translation, right. Remember?
So
Oh god, not again. I think you might have to jump down here.
Yeah, maybe. You could be right. Because the Covenant is supposed to show up, aren't they?
The Covenant are dead.
Nope, here they come. And throw. It's almost like I've done this before.
Ow.
Perfect.
You got me.
Well, you don't stand in the firing range then. Oh no. God.
Okay, there we go.
Alright. Oh, there is someone on the roof. I said, there is someone on the roof, amateurs.
They just can't get the bad guys these days.
Alright, lads.
There's a carbine here, what do you know? I'll take that. There's not much ammo for it.
I dealt with that. Anything else?
I'll use the needler.
And grenade.
You got him that time. Oh!
And grenade. He threw a grenade at me, so he did. Or that could have been my grenade, I don't know.
Look at him with heading towards you.
What? Oh, is that what they're doing? Alright, oh, I was about to jump down there. Good thing I didn't. There's a fella on the other side of the room knocking boxes about.
What have boxes ever done to him, I'm telling you?
They probably killed his family. You know, I mean, he was there. Did you not see him?
Nope.
At least you stood over here now.
Checkpoint.
3, 2, 1, and throw. Bit early.
No, he jumped down the one next to you.
Oh, did he?
He's there. And now he's gone.
Oh, did he? There should be more of them jumping down here. Oh, you just jumped in front of me. You got a death wish. Oh! He shot me with some kind of energy weapon.
sort of rifle there.
At least we're out there at this bit, though.
Okay, get it right this time.
Did I get it right?
You knocked him back up. He actually went, hey!
And don't come back.
I got hit by that guy.
Oh, it's going so well, though.
Okay, right, do it properly this time.
Well, sort of.
I'm talking about me, not you. And... No, he went down the other one this time.
I wonder if they look at the fucking grenade as I throw it and figure out where they want to go. Should we use the terminal? They never work.
Nope. It's broken. Ah!
There's a lot of onions. I stabbed that guy in the face.
Ah!
What?
I think an onion got me.
There were a couple of them.
Death by onion.
I'm going over here. Fuck this. Ah, fuck this. I just shoot him. Are you with me, brothers?
No, I'm dead. Come back next Tuesday when I'm alive again. Right, I'm going to hide over here now.
I'm just going to go over here. Then I'm going to go invisible. Then I'm going to throw a grenade at him. And that's how you do that.
I think I got hit by a box.
You might have done.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to go invisible. And I'm going to hide behind this box. And then I'm going to... he's looking at me, so... You should be alright to shoot some dudes. I think the other method was better. Because my shields are going down a lot more than they used to. Here, I'll help us out. Let's get some onions in here. In the mix. Oh, my word.
Back up. I said back up, dipstick.
I probably shouldn't have stuck him, I guess. I'm staying here. It's safer here. Mark my words, an hour and 45 minutes. Is this the Arbiter? Is this the Arbiter?
There could be only one.
When are they going to jump down?
They're dealing with the fort first, oh. And then they jump down. Come on, I've got him distracted.
I'm more concerned about the elites than the Flood, because the elites have the big old fucking guns. Stop getting up!
Why won't you die? Oh, that's not good. Grenade!
Nice, you got all but one of them, and I think that was an onion. Maybe. Oh, actually, they might be above us still.
Watch your shields.
Are you still above us? Oh, yeah, you just jumped down.
Along with his buddies. I've got him.
Alright, I'll go after this guy. Well, that was a bit easy, wasn't it?
Don't say that.
Boy, that was easy, Governor.
Is that your stereotypical Cockney accent there?
I don't know. I don't know what everyone sounds like in Fable. Alright! That's what everyone sounds like in Thief. Because we're all thieves and that's how thieves talk.
Oh, God, there's still more elites.
Oh, yeah. I wonder when they were going to show up. Take that, onions. Haha. What?
I think... Did you just, like...
I was stabbing some onions.
Do I look like an onion to you?
Do we need another slow-mo? Oh, right, you're sticking them. That explains that. Oh, hello.
Kill him before he dies.
I don't think I can kill him anymore. Is everything okay down here? Should I get on the turret?
No.
Oh, hey.
Are you throwing grenades at yourself again?
No, I threw them up there and then they all got launched over
Banshee.
Here.
Yep, there you go. Onions coming down at you.
They're going to drop down from here now. There's only a couple of onions. I don't mind them hitting me as long as like they don't kill me, which is rare as fuck. I want that sword. Let it go. Yep.
Oh, great. He's up there again.
Well, as long as they don't shoot you. Come on, you feckin' onions. You couldn't launch on a ship. Where'd they go? Jump on me, you feckin' idiots. You got a fella behind you there. Oh, he was coming after me. Alright, let's see if we can fly this bucket of bolts. We did not get a checkpoint, by the way.
Oh, now you tell me.
Good day. Yeah, I got loads
of... Oh, he's got... Oh, jeez! I'm okay, though. I'm up here now.
Oh, where are you?
I'm on the... I'm on the mezzanine.
Yeah, man. Can you jump across and get up there? You better guess you
could. Use these here, yeah. What the? Maybe I can.
Let me just stab this guy. The one fucking... Wait a minute.
Yeah, I'm up here. I haven't got any weapons to help you. You're dead. You're on your own now, man.
Yep.
You died?
Yep.
I was doing so well up here in my mezzanine.
I'll be fine. I didn't realize they were there. Now
still
I
in my mezzanine.
I see them now. But they don't see me. I could be anywhere. I'm invisible. Where'd they go? Did I knock him over here?
Yeah, he came over here.
Good day, sir.
And you've got two more chasing after you. One more.
See, I'm using cover now. Like a professional. Well, I think that about solves
that. No, there's another one.
Nope, pretty sure we got them all.
That one in front of you?
Nope, got them
all.
Two
of them in front of you. Three of them in front of you.
Okay, team, we got them all.
Four of them in front of you.
I'm pretty sure we got them all. Aha! Blew them up. Oh, you came back down.
Is he not dead yet?
I stabbed that one. He's throwing boxes. Quickly, get into cover behind this box. Who did that? Can we go through this fucking door yet?
No.
Oh,
you're
Jesus
not supposed
Christ.
To go through the door. You're supposed to stay throwing grenades and then...
I was like, guys!
Can we go through this door? Hey, guys!
My team are here!
Oh, great, you blew him into the room.
I'll deal with this. Well, we killed everyone in here. Checkpoint done.
Wow, that was easy.
I thought they were on our team for like a split second until they showed up red, and then I thought that must be a mistake. Surely these are our grunts, right?
Yep.
Alright, it worked last time when I stabbed it.
No, we're in an airlock, you loon.
We must slash our way out.
Owie.
Oh, wait, you remember we were supposed to stay in the doorway here?
Yeah, I was trying to do that. And then some guy, I don't know who he is. Oh, look at where we ended up again.
We're fine, we just have to go through this door.
Here we go. It won't open until the one behind it's closed.
Don't get any closer, I'm armed. Wait, what? Oh, this door?
Yeah.
Oh, this door?
It's an airlock, so one closes, one opens.
All right. We cannot maintain our position. Bring the phantoms. Do ba do do do.
Bowie!
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That's our plane.
Yep, we just wait for the reinforcements to land and then we can go for lunch.
Chin chin!
Yes, indeed. So, did you watch the football the other day?
I didn't. I heard Wales did very well at the top of Group B. Right?
I haven't got a clue what any of that means, you know.
There's some European thing going on.
All right, okay.
Wales beat someone, and it's the first time they've been in this tournament for, I don't know, 1,000 years or something. I'm invisible! He's dead. Chekhov.
A mighty blow!
God, have you read about what actually happened to Chekhov now?
I haven't read the details, no.
So, this is just the initial reporting stuff, but the guy that plays young Chekhov, I forget his name, it's a foreign name. Oh shit, I forgot there were two of them. I think I just stabbed you. Is it elite? And he's coming at me. So he's there and he's getting ready to go do some shooting. I don't think for Star Trek, I think that's well done now, but for something else. And apparently his driveway is quite steep.
It's a slope driveway, oh, okay.
And so he gets out of his car, and the engine's still running, and he goes down towards his house, and the car must have rolled into him and pinned him between the car and a brick mailbox in his house. And I guess that killed him, probably. He was found dead there like that. I didn't read any exciting details. Oh, we're supposed to be going up.
No, we go here.
Do we?
The guy's sure? Here, yeah. Well, you're player one. It won't activate until you get over here.
Hello!
Oh, no, you might be right. Actually,
I think we're supposed to go up. Because in this bit, I just go up. And ignore all this shit.
Oh, no, we gotta clear the bad guys.
Oh, okay. This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed. What are you talking about?
Arbiter, where is he?
There's a storm coming.
Stinking flood bait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this. Then we shall force him.
Oh, I've seen a force field like this before. We need to get Liara in here. She knows all this Prothean stuff.
Get everyone back to the ships.
You know, I heard that if you go after her, like, last...
She remembers? Yeah, she does. She remembers.
She's been in that thing for weeks.
She's like, oh, come on! She's like, oh, yeah.
Yeah. Snakes. Wait, don't we go up here and bad things happen?
Yep, bad things happening.
Grenade! I got him!
Yes, you got me.
Stuck that damn elite in front of me.
I know, yeah.
You came out of nowhere. I'm gonna throw a sticky at them.
Okay.
Is what I'm gonna do. Think fast! Oh, he's good. That grunt.
He's a survivor, that one. What's your name? Number 83311-3-44431.
Take that. I might have gotten one of them.
It's a shame there's more than one.
Go invisible!
I am invisible!
Say, no, you're not. I can see you.
Oh, he's running away from me.
My invisibility cloak has failed. Wait. Don't go up there. Remember, there's some sentinels.
Oh, now he tells me.
Whoa. We've done this before.
There we go. Okay.
Press the button. Whew. That was a close one. Now we're in Tron.
I know, yeah. It's the start of the beginning of the
what?
The start of the other one, the second one.
Hey, we've done this.
Oh yeah, we gotta.
Look, I'm gonna go up here, you guys. Wait, I'm fine.
Hang on a minute.
I'm gonna destroy this one. As soon as I'm here.
I fell.
That was perfect.
That was awesome.
I even killed a sentinel on my way down.
On the way down. I had under here and.
Let's tell people what we're doing here. So
okay,
the first time we played this, it was tough until we realized that they all go after Sean, as like I'm doing here. And so if they all go after player two for some reason, never player one, they always seem to focus on player two.
Yeah, so
then
as
player one,
hide
at
a distance,
like,
out of the map,
they're all over there hanging out where Sean is, because Sean's under that and they can't hit him. We're kind of fudging it, really. And then I can just kind of kill the shit out of everything. Am I going the right way? And the point of this being that we're destroying the cable so that this whole station falls to its doom.
Free falls to its doom, yeah. Why have you come around? Oh, you're supposed to save this one for last, but okay. Did you saw a chabin up there?
It's
a
triangle, so I can come in.
Oh, no! There we go.
And now this bit's a little harder because I'm near the enemy, but if I go invisible...
And don't forget, we have to make a run to the lift afterwards as well.
Then we need to recharge our invisibility and get to the lift. But don't just jump
down. Don't go straight away. No, you gotta wait a minute.
I just like to jump. And then I go like, oh yeah.
The suspense is killing me.
Ha ha. Oh, the tension. Get it?
Yep. Oh, lack of. Wow, this is awesome. Right, now make a run for the lift because the button's shown up. Press the button. Yay! We did it in three takes.
That has to be a record in how quickly we managed that.
And then, then we've got to go all the way down to the bottom.
Then we re-enter the real world.
Yeah, okay, and then we just drop.
Flynn's all like, I've got this piece of paper. Yes, where's the drop here? Ah, there we go. I'm invisible, stop shooting me. There's a door here somewhere.
I'm at the door.
Excellent, I found it. That was a nice, quick way of getting out of there. Don't worry, I'm gonna go in here and stab everything. Press the button, would you?
Yeah, it's not that button there, it is that button there, yeah.
Oh, it's just over here, it's the SGC logo. I'll just,
there whoop, we go.
And press. Are you still alive,
Arbiter? Just about. He hasn't pressed the button yet.
I did press it.
It didn't activate
you
because it was... Oh, whatever.
Shut up. Alright.
I love the glow of your sword when the lights are on. That's pretty cool. But the thing's still turning. The station's in free fall, but the lights are still on.
Oh, you always go the other way, don't you?
Yep.
When in doubt, turn left. There, I threw a grenade. That'll help you out.
It didn't. It flew the bad guys towards me.
Nonsense! See? We're good. Everything's fine. I think I triggered the thing.
Oh, well.
He's getting away!
Kill him!
Shoot him!
Somebody get the license plate of that Banshee!
Hang on a minute. Oh yeah, it's actually sweets. What, you're giving me a sweet?
There you go.
No, I'll have one of these. Fine, I'm getting two of them. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I thought I was falling for a second. I suppose technically I am. I didn't even manage to turn the plane around. I see him, I got him in my sights. What? He's getting away. Well, I'm not falling anymore.
Well, I don't know where you're going, but I'm going the right way.
I couldn't stop. I was
going up.
I couldn't keep up with the fucking station going downwards.
Neither could he, apparently. Everybody remember where we parked.
What did you do while I wasn't looking?
I just flew in a straight line, because that's all it was. It was literally just that the ledge in front of us.
Oh, what a tough level.
I know, yeah. It's like the shortest bit of this entire level. Dead or alive, you're coming with me. Oh yeah, we just go invisible in this bit, don't we?
Oh yeah. Go invisible, jump down here, and just about get through the door before they notice. Man, this is becoming a bit of a speed run.
It is, isn't it? I wonder why.
Thankfully. Thankfully though, this is the only level that we know what we're doing on. Like, the rest of them we don't really know. We may have played some of the levels before, but not enough to really have it down.
No.
Pat, or whatever they
call
it.
Okay, checkpoint! Oh, jeez!
Yeah, remember we kept dying and fucking respawning here, and then that fucking grunt would explode. Oh.
He didn't explode, he flew. You forgot about the guy that comes after you there.
Oh, did I? Yes, I did. I can't see a fucking thing.
I can't even see my HUD, because what you don't know is the microphone is currently obscuring my,
well,
my radar.
If we get two mics, we'll be fine. Man, I'm looking forward to
wrong
two
way.
Mics. Is it the wrong way? Okay.
Yep. Oh, he stuck me!
That's how
did
they
he get you too?
Both the arbiters. Yeah. Yeah, I saw the blue glow at my feet.
Don't.
Yeah.
There's a grunt right next to you.
I used him as a boost.
Oh, okay.
That guy came out swinging. He wasn't even, like, looking at me.
Man, they build these things to last. All the explosions and there's not even a dent in the hull.
No.
Where's he going? Hey, guy! Yeah, I'm over here!
Who's running away? Who are you chasing?
Some random flood dude.
Oh, wait for it. Okay.
Ah, I thought you nearly killed me, though.
No, but you're about to die now.
Why?
Because we haven't had a checkpoint, and this is a tough fucking bit, and I always hang back and you always... Alright, I'm going to throw a grenade at this guy.
Ow!
Ah, the box!
The box!
Wait, it is providing useful cover, to be honest.
It also provides a boost to jump up as well.
I actually had a bit of trouble getting past.
Oh, I got past.
Oh!
I alive. Why is it right? I managed to get past this one.
He was
one.
Hiding in
it
the
was
shadows.
Me on the last one that was dying.
I was covering you.
Yep. Whatever.
He comes out swinging. You gotta respect that. Haha, stuck him.
Da-da-da. Not as much as this guy. Don't kill him. Look at what he does. He kills the bad guys for you. That was me you killed.
I didn't do anything. I didn't pull the trigger.
But you were the only elite walking past me with a sword.
I did not do a thing. I think it was a stray onion, because they are kind of following us, or not.
Okay, that guy just changed. How can you die? You were the arbiter.
I thought you were in front of me.
I was, for a second there. The flood guy here keeps changing. Where are you going? Ah! Arr, that's something you don't want to see on a rainy day. On a rainy day, on any day.
Be alright if it weren't raining. I want some traditional fucking fun.
Ah!
I really thought you had that handled, guy.
I did have.
At the last moment, I was like, I should probably help out here.
Yeah. You should.
I wanted to see if you died again without me doing anything.
That's another grenade!
I'm not throwing anything. It's not me.
It's that dude there.
Incoming!
Wow, he really didn't like me. First he threw a grenade at me, and then he threw his body at me.
Oh, wait. Throw a grenade in, because there's lots of barrels, and that happens.
Magic.
I don't know if it gets any number, but it's cool. It's really tough to get through this room, I will say this.
Really?
You've got some grenades. Yeah, because they just keep spawning. Let's see if we can't blow the shit out of some of these guys.
He had a sentinel beam.
He did, yes. That's why I was trying to stab him.
Okay.
Where are we now? I'm gonna try a carbine run.
Is that the new thing? It's a carbine run.
Where are you? Oh, you're behind me. Great. Cool. Yeah. Wait for it.
I keep forgetting about that.
Yeah. What the fuck was that? Alright, grenade and... Whoa!
The explosion got you
and
too,
And I was
huh?
on this side of the door, that doesn't usually happen.
You got sniped in the head, that's what happened.
Oh, that could have been a thing, yes. That sounds like something that would happen. Sorry, that was you. I just saw this thing I didn't recognize, so I stabbed it.
You know what? You go in front of the show.
You had this, like, you know your armor right on your back?
Yep.
It looks like some kind of insect. And I was like, there's some kind of flood insect in front of me. I'll stab it. Shitty armor, though. It did actually take one hit, didn't it?
It's like the stormtroopers.
Hey, checkpoint done.
It's like, why are we wearing this armor? It doesn't do anything.
I'm going to throw this grenade because you've got loads. Oh, you wasted a grenade. Let's go, team. Straight down the middle.
You got a bad guy chasing you.
Finish the fight. Go invisible.
Oh god!
Are we supposed to go through this door?
I don't know, but I just flew right across the room.
Oh, hello. You spawned in front of me.
No. I literally.
We're gonna have to.
I threw a grenade. Threw a grenade at the flood that was behind me, and the explosion from the grenade pushed me up over the ramp down the other side through the door.
And I carefully fought my way through all that, and I went invisible, and this is important. He's going to say something important about his sick sunglasses. It was YouTube.
The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about
now check out these sick
how
drops.
They would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
Oh, wonderful.
Doesn't even give him a chance to ask the questions.
I know, it's a bit strange. Well, maybe he's going to leave the Oracle with him, or maybe he just he thinks he can't be persuaded. That is why I have these glasses. For they are blind, get it?
These cool shades.
For now I can see. I have the Oculus.
Fear my glowing balls of doom.
Hello, holograms.
Right, pick one and shoot it.
Don't worry, the safeties are on.
Yep, that's one hologram.
There's another one.
So that means the guy was actually shooting you in the head there.
Okay, so... What? Run away!
I got him! Nope, that's a hologram! Oh
Stop
god!
Stop fighting the enemy! Damn it.
But what do you want me to do?
Run away.
Okay.
Get into cover first, before we do anything else. I'm leaving. Because I'll be damned if I'm going to let them shoot me.
Oh, I got stuck,
while I'm
I got
on the
stuck
floor.
On something.
Hey guys!
I got stuck on something, I don't know what it was. Oh, that's what it was.
Oh, yeah. So in this level, there are three of that guy. One of them
Two of them
is real.
Are fake, and one of them is... I think I found the real one.
And Sean seems
no, that's
to
the fake one.
The only one that's any good at this. Where are... Oh.
That's him there, then.
Run towards me.
Oh, that's it. Follow Spark.
Keep going.
Follow Spark.
I tried that last time.
Yeah.
It didn't work. But all right, sure.
I walked right through that guy.
Sorry, I shot you a little bit there.
That's okay. The guy was... I went to lunge. I walked right through him. So there you go. Process of elimination. Oh no, that's the real guy!
Alright, we need to take cover. Is it random every time?
I don't know.
I'm just going to take cover. I'm out here.
Yep, it is random every time. Just take cover. I'm dead.
We've learned something.
Look at the bullet holes in the wall there. Something evil took place here.
I just ran past him. Straight past him. Gonna go up here. Going up here. Alright. I'm ready. Let's do this.
I'm dead again. I can't... Because you run off.
Invisible.
I am... It's recharging.
Oh, do you not have it when you spawn?
No, because somebody just rushed the door. There we go.
Alright, well, you know what? Whoops. Shit. That... Well, guy,
you see, you know, I went invisible this time.
He hits you three times and you're dead. There, I stabbed one of them for you. And I got an achievement for it as well.
Oh,
these baubles.
These baubles?
Oh, it just collected metal. Well, this is going well. I think I'm with you.
I think you got him.
No, behind you. And also in front of you. He's real, I think. No,
nope. Nope, that's the hologram.
I can never tell.
Which means, oh god, we're dead. We're screwed. We're all gonna die now.
Grenade out. Aha! He dodged into me. God damn it. Oh, fuck.
Found the real one.
God damn.
Okay, right.
Now, by my watch, we'll have this done in half an hour.
Oh yeah, because this is the last bit of the level.
Yeah, well, 30 minutes. Is it?
Yeah.
We have done particularly well this time, I must admit.
Found him. Found the real one.
Is it that one?
Yep.
Fuck you, guy.
Oh, you've got the weapon. Yeah. That's the good weapon for it. Hit him again.
I was recharging it. Yeah, I threw a grenade at him. Take that, motherfucker.
Look at that. It's just roaring away there. Bye-bye. It's gone.
What was that that was rolling?
It's holographic ball.
How dare you? Checkpoint! Holy shit! Good, who gives a fuck what happens next? Can I zoom in on this thing?
I don't know, but it got me.
Let's start firing.
Alright, I'm gonna go down here now.
Alright, grenade out.
Got him!
Well done. That one.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that ammo really goes. I tell you what, I'll let you do whatever it is you're doing.
I'm going to sneak around him, because he drops down in the middle, so if I sneak around him while I'm cloaked.
I blew his ship up. Aha!
Oh, that's a hologram.
Yeah, like if you can get him down on the floor, I can throw some grenades at them. Because you're in a good spot over there.
I am, I'm trying to get around behind him so I can lure him in.
I fired him into you.
What? That is the right one as well.
Get it out.
Ah, if I had my cloak, I'd have been okay.
Sorry. Yeah, no, I flung him towards you there.
Okay, let's go around here. Do that again.
Okay. I'm not going to go invisible this time, though. All right, grenade out. They don't like it up him. Oh, he's looking
at me. The one near me.
Oh, damn. I don't see anyone.
The one that's sheltering on the floor.
Yeah, that one.
Alright, so, yeah, do that again, distract him and...
Yeah, if they land over there, I can throw a grenade at the floor. Take that, chaps!
It's the one near me again.
Where? I don't see anyone. Is he on the floor?
Yeah, he's around here somewhere.
I'll throw another grenade at the floor. Uh-oh! Wait, that grenade moved! I don't see him.
Where the heck did he go? Where's Guilty Spark? Follow him.
Guilty Spark's near, right above you. He's next to you. Hello? Where is the enemy? I don't want to run out because they'll just pop out and shoot me to death. Hang on, I'm going to run around a bit.
So this facility is older than the facility it's hanging from.
Maybe he's hiding. I wasn't listening to whatever you were saying.
Basically, this place is older than the ring it's being supported by.
That makes sense. Oh, I picked up some grenades.
Much older. As in thousands of years.
Well, I think we got him.
We
defeated him! Rah, 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 rah. He must have gotten away.
I heard him. Checkpoint!
Who gives a shit? Oh my god!
He's right behind. I love it. You told me not to send on the fighter in the last video.
Did I?
But
my god! Run!
He's giving us a breather.
It's not that one.
There are all three of them up there. Just shoot them all.
It's not that one. Oh no, he's everywhere.
Right, okay.
Oh no, I grenaded myself. Look at him fall. I can fly.
Wendy, I can fly.
All right, I'm hiding. I'm invisible. I'm stuck on something. All right, okay. They're after you again? Oh no, they're after me. Hello.
Got him. It's the one under the fighter.
Great. Wait, oh, that one.
Yep.
There's too many of them. I think there were four this time.
Three? He's only had three balls. Two balls.
Oh, and yeah, I thought there were more than that. Oh my god. Hello. Got him.
I was going to say.
This one's on fire, so it's probably him, right?
You were doing so well.
I know, I can't, like, stay in cover long enough.
Try using your cloak. Go invisible, well, now. Go invisible.
I do that at the start.
That's a hologram.
Okay.
Guy's on the ground down here. I'm hiding behind a pillar.
Suppose I could always jump down one of them if I'm in trouble.
Oh, great.
How's it going over there?
Well, I got cornered by two of them.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna go this way this time. Oh, look! There we go. That's better. That's what I need.
Oh, hey!
Hide.
Yeah, that guy was on fire, though. I got the real guy. Not him.
Got him.
Well done.
Die, heretic scum! Gorgonite scum. Kill him, he's got no...
Where'd he go?
He went in that one.
Do we have another checkpoint?
You Gorgonite scum!
I'm all out of that special gun, by the way.
Okay.
I got this needler, though. That'll lock on, that'll be useful.
Trouble is, it also locks on with the holograms.
Yeah, but you know, that'll be useful.
Is he still talking? I'd pay real money if this guy shut up.
Checkpoint done. Nobody cares anymore. Let's go.
Oh god, he's killing me!
Don't worry, team.
You just throw a grenade over his head. That'll scare him.
Fire a warning shot.
Across his nose. I said across it, not up it!
Did I get the right one?
You did, and I was about to sword him, but he turned around and deaded me.
Oh well.
Okay, I'm doing that again.
I think if I just stand here, he comes down in front of me.
Yep. Cloak. Got him!
One shot.
Look at that, I finished the game! He's dead, and you died! It's like, that was it, man! It's like, game over, man! Great! Because you went a different way, he ended up on the top. There he is. That one there at the back of the hangar.
I may require some assistance.
So do I, I'm dead. Anybody know the number for 911?
Which way do you want? Alright, I'm staying here again.
Stay there again.
Then I'm gonna go invisible and hide.
Okie dokie.
Ah!
What happened to going invisible?
I did! They don't seem to care. If they're able to keep hitting you, I actually got stuck on this thing.
Don't get stuck on that
thing. Stand here this time. Right, I'm hiding. Shall I throw a grenade?
Got him!
Ah!
I got him! He's dead! We won the war!
Got him!
Where's his. We won the war!
The war is over.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey.
You guys are mental, innit, bro?
All he needs now is a baseball cap.
Yep.
That is the Oracle. So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Where are we going next?
Delta Halo.
Delta Halo!